my little sister Sarah. Amen. And it's so good to be here with y'all tonight.
Amen. Good to have
How many of y'all never seen us before? How many of y'all never seen us before?
I've never seen you before.
Oh, really? Well, I've been here almost 2 hours.
There you go, pulling up trick quick.
Well, praise God. But it's good to be here tonight, amen.
Yeah.
Been a little while, but we've been looking forward to being here, amen. Appreciate you. Sister Judy coming over to church, over to the store Thursday afternoon, and letting Miss Sarah know that we're going to be here.
Amen.
Called us back in March. Called me, I think it was back in March or April. She said, we need y'all to come sing in November.
Okay.
Got to thinking about that a minute. Boy, I sure hope the Lord comes, amen. Praise God.
Yeah.
But he is coming.
Yeah.
Amen.
If you read your Bible, you know he's on the way, amen.
Yes.
How many of y'all believe he's coming back?
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. We're going to do a song that we really love doing. We really enjoy doing this song, amen.
Yep.
Because we know without him, we're nothing.
That's right. Amen.
If he don't guide, lead us and direct us, we're going to really make a real bad mess of things, right?
Amen.
But I'm so glad to know that because he lives,
that's right. Yeah.
I know we'll be all
amen.
Right.
Yeah.
But I'm going to keep holding on to him until I get to meet him.
Yeah.
Revelation says one of these days we're going to meet him. We're going to stand face to face.
Yes.
And we're going to see him.
Yeah.
The one that died on that cruel cross.
That's right.
Yes.
I wasn't there when it happened. But my God, my Bible tells me it did, and that's all that matters. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah.
It did happen, and that's all that matters to me, because I believe in the Word. I believe in Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And I know what he's done in my life. And it's all because we know one thing. He does live. Amen. Is it too loud? Is everything okay? Everything good? God sent his son. They called him Jesus. He came to love. Heal and forgive. He bled and died to buy my pardon.
Yes, he did.
An empty grave,
yeah,
is there to prove my Savior lives.
Amen.
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 Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he and life. Jesus.